topic is Eklavya as a graduate hero. Deepi Kailasam has equally debuted the minor character as a main character and main character as a minor character. He takes the source for the play from the epic Mahabharata. Yesterday we much discussed about tragedy, so I don't want to go through it, but I want to say that rather Goodman as an ideal tragic hero who comes bad at with the ideal situations. This site describes the primary information about Eklavya, so Raj Asmita before further said that, so I don't go through it. He just belongs to the Pal community and all that things. This is the very important in Eklavya, Eklavya's character, that Guru Drona's refusal to Eklavya, that describes the Indian caste and breed system, whereas a talent. Talented person is not equally seen. Though he has an impossible purpose to learn archery and has also quality, but he can't because of his belonging. This describes the partiality of the student Guru Drona. And because Guru Drona promised Arjun that he becomes him the best archer of the world. And now then he turns towards the self-learning. That he is a fast learner than the Arjuna. Even though he learns himself, he embarks upon the program of self-study in the presence of clay image of the Guru Drona. He achieves a level of superiority in archery than Arjuna. He has no hunger of fame, but his aim goes to welfare of the helpless forms residing in forest. In short, we can say that he has a noble purpose to learn archery. But a tragedy arises when Guru Drona refuses him to teach, and though he takes the dakshina, seeing his guru's dilemma. This is the main important part, because this point are very different from the Mahabharata, and T.P. Kailasam arrives there. In Mahabharata, Guru Drona orders him to give his thumb, but here he willingly gives his right hand thumb as a dakshina to Guru Drona, seeing that Guru's dilemma. He has to pay fee because of his ambition to learn archery. He becomes a scapegoat of the dominant caste of the hierarchy. This is also a very important part to be him a tragic hero of the play. Though he has a quality, he becomes the helpless character in whole play. Belonging to the lower class, he becomes the victim of the domain society. The loyal Eklavya cripples himself and himself reducing his ability as an archer. Eklavya faces all the problems and comes out with flying colors and emerges as a tragic hero of the play. The purpose, as Asmita said, further described very well the chart of the tragedy and all that things. So I don't want to go through all about it and just play. Because of his own error of the judgment, he becomes the tragic hero of the play. Because of only Eklavya's sacrifice, becomes the best archer of the world. And only because of his own error of judgment, he suffers a lot throughout the play. Taking suddenly decision to give a dakshina leaves him his tragic end. Because no one can take his responsibility at the end of the play to save his innocent animal, neither Guru Drona nor Arjuna. So we can say that being a common man, Eklavya suffers a lot and he faces all problems and comes out with the flying color and emerges as the tragic hero of the play, the purpose by T.P. Kailasam.